Hi, welcome to Junior Sue. I'm Brianna.
I'm Sarah. And we're Junior Sue.
What are you guys doing today?
Making a fajita.
A what?
We're not making fajitas, Clark.
I think you're missing the T. Frittata.
Frittata.
We're gonna make frittata and we're going to make a fruit salad with mint and a lime yogurt sauce to go on top.
Our classes are really unique. We use actual working kitchens. The kids get to go in the back. They get to cook where the chefs cook.
We use some of the top restaurants around the city.
All right, let's put your strawberries in here when you're all done.
Currently today, we're at Staple and Fancy, which is owned by Ethan Stoll Restaurants. We use a lot of their restaurants. I currently still work at one of them.
Is it snack break? How's it going?
Good.
We started Junior Sue about a year ago. We're pretty much 1 year old, almost to the day now. And I had to move away from working with children so that I could cook full time. And Brianna is a trained professional working with young kids.
Yeah.
And she's an avid home cook. So it just seemed like an awesome, natural pairing. And I think they get a much more hands-on experience. We practice knife skills in all of our classes. We use real paring knives, same as you would in any restaurant kitchen.
Yummy.
We use all the real equipment that you see behind us. We use the stove tops, and so I think that provides a unique experience for the kids.
Who's the better cook?
I cook most of the time, and her. I like to cook pancakes.
Pancakes?
Oh, yeah.
What is this herb?
Rosemary.
This is going to be a rosemary lemonade.
And I think that we're really teaching them lifelong valuable skills that go beyond just cooking. We're trying to teach them the art of hospitality and the art of like cooking for others and sharing a meal and like nurturing people through food.
For me, knowing where your food is coming from is equally important as knowing what to do with it. It's all part of the circle of life.
It takes a long time to cook.